I'm Maria, and today I'm going to show you four methods that will help you easily back up your WordPress site. Backing up your website isn't something to overlook. Having a backup of your WordPress site can save a lot of headaches in many situations. For example, if you run into an error that breaks your site or an update affects its functionality, you'll be able to roll back the saved version. Restoring a WordPress backup can save you hours of troubleshooting. Plus, having one means that you can duplicate your site or move it to a new host. In this video, we'll discuss four methods for backing up your site. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. So let's get to work. If you use a reputable web host, it should offer you automatic backups. However, the frequency of those backups might vary. For example, at Kinsta, we provide automatic daily or even hourly backups, which you can access by logging into your hosting dashboard. However, that's not the only type of backup we offer. In the following sections, we'll show you how to access your automatic backups and how to use DevKinsta to create local copies of your website. If you're not a Kinsta user, we recommend checking in with your web host about your backup options. It may handle the process for you or point you towards ways to do it manually. The first thing that you need to do is log into your My Kinsta dashboard. To see an overview of your existing backups, select your site and navigate to the Backups tab. Kinsta stores automatic backups for up to 2 weeks. Moreover, we enable you to restore backups to either your live or staging environments. The last feature can be helpful if you want to test changes to previous versions of your website. We also provide you with the option of generating backups on demand by going to the Manual tab and selecting the Backup Now option. You can create up to 5 manual backups, which the system will store for you up to 14 days. It is a valuable feature that you can use right before making significant updates to your website. And if all of these options aren't enough, Kinsta offers an additional way to create external backups to Amazon S3 or Google Cloud Storage. You should always double check with your current hosting provider for possible incompatibility issues when using third-party plugins or tools for backup. And there are a lot of WordPress backup plugins that you can use. We can divide them into two broad categories. Full site backup plugins. This type of plugin generates complete copies of your website and saves them for a rainy day. Incremental backup plugins. This family of plugins only generates backups when you make changes to your website, so you avoid taking up unnecessary server storage space. Another difference between these two types of plugins is that incremental backup tools tend to cost money. However, there are a lot of free full-site backup tools you can use. One feature missing from most free tools is scheduling WordPress site backups, where the following method comes in. DevKinsta is a free local WordPress development tool that anyone can use. It's perfect if you want to test new projects locally, work on plugin or theme development, and more. If you're a Kinsta user, you can connect DevKinsta with your hosting account and use it to back up your local host WordPress sites. To do so, open DevKinsta and select the Import from Kinsta option under Create New Site. If you haven't done so yet, DevKinsta will ask you to verify your hosting credentials. Once you do, you'll see a list of all of your existing Kinsta websites, including staging environments. Select a website and DevKinsta will do the rest. The import process might take a while, depending on how large the website is. However, once the backup process completes, the copy will double as a local backup. If you want to restore the backup, you can use DevKinsta's push to staging functionality. Once the backup is in a staging environment on Kinsta servers, you can move it to production. Backing up a WordPress website involves copying all of its files and exporting the contents of its database. You can carry out the first of those two tasks using a file transfer protocol, or FTP client such as FileZilla. And even though this is the least efficient way to backing up your site, it still gets the work done if all the others aren't good options for you. Your web host should provide you with a set of credentials that you can use to connect to your website via FTP or SFTP in our case. Using those credentials, you'll be able to connect with your server and find your WordPress root directory. In many cases, that directory is called public. To get started, go ahead and copy or download the folder in its entirety. The download might take a while, as most WordPress websites include hundreds or thousands of files. Once the backup finishes, we recommend that you rename that folder to the backup's date and then store it in a safe location. It lets you keep your entire WordPress site, including all media, on your PC or in a cloud storage solution. That answers the question, how do I back up my WordPress site with FTP? Which leaves us with your database. The easiest way to back up that element is by going to your hosting control panel and looking for your database management software. If you're using Kinsta, you can access your database by logging into your hosting account dashboard, selecting a website, and browsing to the info tab. When you click on the option called Open PHP My Admin, it will launch the database manager. Select your site's database from the menu to the left, and you should see a list of tables like this one. Next, select Export in the menu at the top of the screen. PHP My Admin will ask you what export method you want to use. The Quick option will automatically include all of your site's tables in an SQL file, which is what we want. Make sure to select SQL under Format and then click on Go. Your database file should download immediately, and that's it. At this stage, you have both your WordPress root directory and a copy of its database. You can zip the site directory and the database SQL file together and save them for a rainy day. If you need to restore your manual backup, the best way to do so is to upload the backup root folder to your server at the same level as the current one with a different name. Once the directory is up, you can delete your current root folder and rename the backup to its original value. After that, it's time to restore your database backup. To do so, return to PHP My Admin and find your site's database. This time, select the Import option at the top of the screen. PHP My Admin will ask you to select a file to import and to specify its format. Select the database backup file you want to import and click on Go at the bottom of the screen. Once the import process is complete, you'll see a success message. At this stage, if you visit your website, your backup will have replaced its most current version. If you restored a backup to fix a problem with your website, it should be working correctly now. Do you have any other questions about how to back up your WordPress website? Let's go over them in the comments section below. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your site by up to 200%. And you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. Let us show you the Kinsta difference. Try a free demo of our My Kinsta dashboard at demo.kinsta.com. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.